Kyiv beefs up security. Across Ukraine's capital, there is a more visible security force presence. Metal detectors are being installed in the subway. A special police force has been created to deal with armed criminals. And in the train stations, more police and army are on patrol, being extra vigilant with trains arriving from eastern Ukraine, where government forces are defending the country against Russian-backed militants.